109. Probably the slowest lap I've ever seen here. Ah, and then he goes to the top. Nice, very nice. Oh, Bernard Pollard Jr. That could be the former NFL player. I think he's former, at least. I've heard he does a lot of iRacing. I think, didn't he play for the Patriots at some point?
All right, man, we're going green next time by. All right, man, line up on the inside row. Pit road is closed.
Good luck, everybody.
Thank you. Good luck to you.
Thank you, Derek. Yeah, exactly. Well, hi. Couldn't catch them yesterday because I got damaged, so. But I will try not to kill them, to be honest. That usually goes better. Mange tak, Elise.
You have two additional sets of tires for this race. Be smooth. And have a good run.
Thank you, Jakers. Now we let others do the killing, Derex. Thank you, Wayne. Let's hope it goes green all the way.
Good luck, everybody.
What luck?
Yeah, but you know, Derek, I'm not your typical iRacing racer. Nej, den samme størrelse. 27 tommer. Den ovenover er kun 24 tommer. Det er AOC, hvad det hedder, C27G1. Alle tre skærme.
You know, when I started iRacing, I never thought I'd be behind a Super Bowl champion, man. It's awesome to see you here, Bernard.
What's up, Kev, man? Good to be here, brother. I never thought I'd be iRacing.
No, wait, is that actually you?
Me in the flesh.
Get ready.
Damn.
I'm going to leave the pack for you, though.
Nice to meet you, Charlie.
Yeah, nice to meet you, man.
Likewise, Kurt.
Right, here we go. Last race for today. Okay, I'm a little bit starstruck now.
Still there.
Come on down.
Nah, he played wide receiver.
Must be up top six. I think you're talking to me.
For the Patriots, I believe.
Stay low. Still there. Just went high, went
tidligere NFL-spiller. Vundet SuperBowl. Jeg mener det med det med Patriots. Oh, Ravens, okay. That is possible, that is possible. We played for a future teams. My spotter is actually working.
I can't make that right work, man.
know turning left might seem easy, but it takes a lot of concentration. It's definitely not as easy as you would think. Ah, 21 will be fine. I'm more concerned about the two in front of me and the guy in second.
Oh, what happened?
I think the transit wrecked somebody.
To keep it above the yellow line.
Ja, ja, men jeg har god tid.
Are you hurt, Dick?
Yeah, good. 11, I want to push, but you keep getting close to that left line, inside line.
He's trying to side draft.
Yeah, I know. I'm just like, man, I don't want to get close to that and cause a wreck.
Well, if you hit him square, it should be fine.
Yeah, but the guy in fourth is kind of moving a little bit, so I just don't want to mess anything up.
I got you.
Background coming up.
All clear, all clear.
Lap traffic, drop low, 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 low.
Lap car, go high. Thank you.
Go ahead, 11, cover them.
Often, they're actually here all the time. Not a view of your inventory. I'm back again.
Twenty, you need to rein it back like 500%, bro.
Yeah, exactly. Offense. Offense is better. You take a look at an NFL game. The biggest guys is always the one on offense. They have to protect the quarterback. Oh shit, too, you just disappeared.
Well, 9 point, you're the one that disappeared.
I had everybody else but the two.
I could have sworn I saw you disappear there for a second.
Ja, de er lidt lune, men det er bedre, end jeg sidder og sveder på, på rattet. Det er derfor, jeg bruger dem. Det er fordi, jeg får meget nemt svede i hænder. For at holde både rettet og mine hænder ud for det værste skidt, så bruger jeg dem.
We're coming for you, 20.
Nej, de giver ikke noget at bruge. Sådan. Det synes jeg ikke i hvert fald, men de beskytter mine hænder.
You want to join our wolf pack?
directly in the front.
You're an idiot, Ron. You're driving like an idiot the whole time.
Yeah, was that along the yellow line? I thought it was the yellow.
Holy
Why
shit.
Why would you come back up on the track, you fucking idiot?
Thank you, Wayne.
Six, I'm on a pit. You want to go home?
Jesus Christ.
The one probably got the least of that too.
Yeah.
The road is now open.
And y'all crazy for waiting there. The car's gonna go back.
I mean, it was great racing for the 19 laps, it's fine. It's lucky to have a Talladega race that goes green for this long.
I've got to say, I'm surprised how long we have.
Pace car coming out of four.
A car. Yep, guys, on the back stretch, can we pick it up a bit so you can catch the pace off?
Yeah, we're going now. I couldn't pass the 10 until he went back.
Oh, no, that's fine, don't worry. Why do we need to check up?
Turn one.
Thank you.
Got a 4X, but I think I do have a little bit of damage. I'm gonna count on positions.
Right, let's keep it quick to the end here. Only a couple laps of racing, so enjoy it, guys. I'm probably out of contention for the win now, so time to have some fun.
Yeah, Charlie, how's my right side looking? I didn't take a big hit, but just wondering.
Alright, I'm putting on top of you now. I don't really see much damage. Wheel alignment looks fine. No visible damage. You should be alright.
Awesome, thank you, man.
And I'm fine for safety on that last wreck. I only got a 2X for out of control, so yeah, I'm doing alright. It's been great fun, though.
How many RPM should these do in idle?
It's a car.
And number 21, been an absolute honor to race with you, thank you.
Well, I guess nobody knows.
Alright, man, we're going green next time by. Alright, man, line up on the inside row.
I can never remember on in trucks and Xfinity how many RPMs they should be doing in idle. No, the cup cars are 2,000. I was lucky. Could have been so much worse.
Get ready.
Jamen, jeg fik et raid af Dan Suzuki på noget tid siden. Og fra Storm også. Det hjælper lidt. Ja, det er dejligt, når det sker.
Alright, let's go racing.
Sorry, Hank, I didn't see you there. Left to go.
Yeah, one inside.
Go with these guys.
Stay high. Stay high. We're low. Yeah, one inside. Left to go. Stay high. Stay high.
Please keep this clean, please.
Come on, somebody help me. That's not what I wanted. That is not what I wanted.
Thank you.
finish, Jesus. It's like a 10 car photo finish there, Jesus Christ. You ready to run after that?
Holy shit, that was fun, guys. Thank you very much.
Who actually won? Dustin, congrats, bro. That was so close.
Yeah. Det var sgu så jobbe.
I didn't wreck you there 19 when I hit you, did I?
That was a little bit of robbing, but I think no incident. So I'm sure.
Yeah, my head.
Robbing is racing.
Og det er sådan noget, det kan... Det kan jo være racing.
Thank you guys for the race. That
D-Rex, thank you for the 100
awesome.
Bitches.
Probably the best Talladega race
mange
I've had on this week so far.
Yeah, that was bloody amazing, guys.
Never thought I'd be racing with a Super Bowl champion, Jesus.
Pit box team, 10. 5. 3. 2. 1. Right here. Alright, that's it. Go.
Yeah, I just need to breathe first, then. Tintin. Need to breathe a little bit. I'm not sure. Ja, det skal vi nok få. Jeg skal bare lige trække vejret lidt. I'm not sure I took a breath the entire last lap. Whew. Mange tak igen. Mange tak. I thought the 8 was going to lose it there. Oh, that's very, very close. Jesus Christ. That is insane. That is insane. That's a tight finish. Yeah, it is. It is. Now what, I'm just gonna roll this a little bit back. Jeg blev P3. Jeg blev sgu P3. Try that again. Yeah, it does have a little bump on the front, you can see. there. But yeah, for the most part, it is clean. I was really, really worried about that guy up here also, because three wide in a split like this, no, that's not gonna, that's not a good idea. Den tager vi også lige billedet af. Yeah. Right, let's get out of here and see the result. -0.01, god damn it, for 4 incident points. But that means I'm, if I can keep that at 4 or lower, I'm gonna gain soon. But plus 77 I rating change, so that is good. That's very good. And split 3 out of 4. That is very good. Fastest lap, 51.58. I did a 52.526, so. That was a little bit slow, but that was on the last lap, so he had draft, most likely, on that lap. Lewis Woodall wasn't there at all. He's probably tanking his IR rating then. Muppet. Right, I think that is it for today. Let's see if there's something that we can raid. Let's read Tombstone for once in a while. Thank you for coming, everybody. And thank you to Dan Suzuki and Storm for the raids. I hope you were entertained, or everybody, or otherwise it's too late now. I'll be back tomorrow at 19:30 CET. That's 6:30 p.m. in the UK. 1:30 in the East Coast US, roughly. We're going to do some NIS at Talladega, which you just saw can be a little bit scary. So I hope to see everybody again tomorrow. I hope I'll see alle sammen igen i morgen. I hope I var underholdt i hvert fald. 19:30 er vi på igen til noget NIS. So have a very good afternoon, very good night, a very good evening, and a very good night, and go after Marlex, and
Ausgruppen! How with the big crates? Thank you so much.